All right, guys, do another fighty middleweight division. I'm going to be going Rob Razor Wilkinson. Yeah, for this one. Robbie Lawler. Take him. Here we go.
Lawler gets caught with that punch. He goes upstairs for an elbow. Just missed with the elbow there.
Oh, the elbow, beautiful elbow. Brutal elbows here. Oh!
Oh, he's gone. Yeah. Wilkinson. Yeah.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is, and that was really the shot heard around the world.
I hope he's all enjoyed that one, guys.
Again, maybe he found the guy quite a little bit.
Whoa. Jesus.
A huge result for him here tonight, and on the other side, he didn't take much damage. So, big, big win for him here tonight.
Fucking, bleeping forearm, elbow.
Here we see it again.
Oh, God.
Here now, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dean LeMay has called a stop to this contest at 30 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he threw it up.
I disenjoy.